I hate for people to judge me right off, so I'm cool with everybody. But if you cross me, then that's a different story. Like, if I say bitch and I'm like mad at you, then you'll
know. When you talk to me, call me your favorite bitch.
But you know how you gotta have your alliance. You gotta have your alliance.
So both seven of us end up in jail?
Everybody has each other's backs now, at least I think. And if you don't, get out of my house.
I can notice for two. Notice you. Noticing me. Watch out, I've seen a type before. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is a bad girl.
How excited are you?
So excited. So dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is a bad girl. I've seen a type before. She's so dangerous. That girl is so dangerous. That girl is a bad girl.
So do you have any, like, future boyfriends right out here right now?
Okay, look. They're all fine.
Black person walked in here, I'd treat them very, very nicely.
You've never dated a black man?
Never.
Mexicans are a little bit different because I think they're illegal.
I have nothing against them.
I'm telling
but
you,
I don't date them.
If you date a guy outside of the Caucasian race, like a black guy,
no.
You may be surprisingly surprised.
So what's up? You go kick it out here, bro?
We are all a little bit tipsy, and there's a girl that gets into a fight with Casey.
Yeah, reality, bitch! I'm about to go to the off.
Not go off at the drop of a dime, I don't care. So, conflict is not something that somebody wants to bring to me.
Don't
Everyone just kind of runs down to see what's going on, and I see Casey's getting into a fight.
All of a sudden, some random girl starts with Kayla.
You hit me, you push me, anything, then I'm gonna f you up. I can't just let anybody walk up to me and punk me. No.
When I get feisty, I just go off. And when I saw that girl go after Casey, I wasn't gonna have it either. That's just how it goes. This is how Boston is.
We don't want to go home. We don't want to go home. You my bitch. You my bitch. You gotta go.
I don't want to go to jail, and I don't want any of these ladies to go to jail. And this is our first night out, and we were already into it with people.
After the Cabana Club, we go to another club, but they need to watch their temper and they need to realize that girls are jealous and they're huge bitches.
So we arrive at the next bar. There's music and there's drinks and there's men and then there's some drama.
One thing leads to another, and guess what? We get kicked out again. La, la, la,
la. Get out.
I don't want to be here.
Yeah.
Why are you standing here?
Why are you standing here?
You're an old bitch.
Getting kicked out of these places is crazy because a few weeks from now, we're going to run out of places to go to.
Yeah. I'm going to have to ask you to leave, lady.
And you're ugly, too.
Me, too. That's really sweet.
Oh, no.
You brown hat! You're nasty!
We get kicked out within a span of 5 minutes.
We don't want to die in LA!
Hello? We're not going to die!
I know I have a bad attitude. Like, I didn't get everything handed to me on a silver platter. I've learned how to live on the streets since I was 16, so I still have to have that edge to me because of where I'm from and the type of situation I grew up into.
Damn, gang banging, I'm not supposed to be doing it.
The way that Casey can go from 0 to 60 in such a short period of time is actually pretty frightening.
Hey, she wants to say something.
What?
Great.
Wait, 1 second. You're better than that. Stop it, or you're gonna end up like your grandma. Stop
it.
We gotta rise above and kind of flip our hair, and we just gotta smile.
Growing up in the hood, it doesn't necessarily mean you have to take on the hood tendencies. The females that get underneath my nerves are normally super, super ghetto, loud, talking, obnoxious for no reason.
What happened tonight? I can't do that every night. And if that happens every night, real talk, Tiffany would not be going out.
Tiff.
That's real talk.
Don't say nothing to mommy.
But it stemmed from the first club. Do you understand what I'm saying?
I'm really leery of Tiff. And I like Tiff, and I want to like Tiff, but it's something I feel like we, the two black girls in the house, that we would have automatically cooked up, but that didn't really happen. I don't know why.